There are less number of bytes in our genome than in Microsoft Office. Our code seems to be simpler than the product of our imagination and creativity. Or maybe not. I think we are trying to simplify it here. And maybe when we go to proteomics, the next step, it will reach different heights. That's today's thought.